The Clippers in Milwaukee taking on the Bucks. Kawhi Leonard and Paul George both available. The team is 18-5 when that is the case. Taking on Big Giannis. Early in the first, Khris Middleton drives in, throws the alley-oop to Giannis Antetokounmpo. Milwaukee up 12-11. Lou Will driving in, finding Paul George for the corner three. George had 16 points, 7 rebounds, and 7 assists. Giannis drives, spins, pump fakes, and finishes with the one-handed dunk. Your halftime score, Milwaukee up 53-48. We take you to the second half. Giannis Antetokounmpo fakes the handoff, drives it in, and slams it down with one hand. Milwaukee up 68-58. Ibaka and Kawhi help Clippers go on a 21-7 run at this point in the third quarter. Paul George drives, kicks it to Ibaka for three. He had 15 points. Then Kawhi drives, spins off the defender, and rises up for the dunk. Clippers up 75-73. He's a beast. Lou Williams passes it to Zubac, who goes in for the dunk. But Giannis is there for the big block. He says, "Not tonight, my friend." Clippers up 92-85. At this point, as we continue to head through the fourth quarter, DJ Augustine finds Antetokounmpo for the corner three this time. Clippers up 93-90. Giannis showing he could do it all. Kawhi Leonard, what does he have to say about it? Pulls up, knocks down the mid-range jumper. He had 25 points and 9 rebounds in this game. Middleton finding the mismatch, and Giannis finishes. Plus the foul, makes the free throw. Clippers up by one. Bucks swing the ball around. Khris Middleton passes to Giannis, who sees the open lane, drives in for the strong dunk. We're getting used to those dunks in this highlight reel. I love it. He had 36 points, 14 rebounds, 5 assists, 4 blocks. He was unstoppable tonight. Clippers still have a chance to tie. Paul George to Kawhi, who pulls up for the deep three, but short. It's not enough, and Milwaukee goes on to win it 105-100.